Hey guys, what's up? Just wanted to share this little new feature inside of Zapier I just found. Seems to be rolled out somewhere last week. I just saw it. Pretty awesome. Check this out. We are now able to create shareable links from Zaps, which means I can create a Zap, create a link, you click the link, you import it to your account, done. Super. I'm pretty stoked about this. So let's see how this works. So I got a live Zap here. You can see your managed account. We create a URL. We push it to Twilio. This was for a webinar replay. So as soon as somebody gets a specific tag inside of ManyChat, we create a small URL which we then use to send out through Twilio. This is used to send SMS messages to subscribers who are not yet eligible to receive SMS messages through the native ManyChat feature. So a little workaround here, works great. But then today I saw this button here, the share button. Check it out. I click share. No way, share a copy of your Zap. It's in beta. Accounts, data, and task history will not be shared, which is awesome. So anyone with a link can copy this Zap. Disable sharing. Okay, nice. Let's disable sharing. So it's just a one-off. Nothing happens. So I just have to do anyone with a link and copy this Zap. So when I just generate a link, so it's not protected. That's too bad. So it's not protected. Disable sharing. Nothing happens. Anyone with the link can copy. Great. This is the title of the Zap. This is just my demo description. If I have less than, see that? Less than 60 characters, nothing happens. So Zapier forces you to write something. Let me go. That's my dummy text right there. Generate the link. Ooh, nice. Copy it. See what happens. Go here. Wait for it. A little description. Use this Zap. Bang. Right on. So the only thing I need to do is edit it, connect my accounts, and I'm good to go. Finish and turn on to share. Great. Well, I finish it. Probably share button will be available. This is a big deal. This is a big deal, especially for people like me and the team who create templates, automations in there, which until now you had to recreate those Zapier automations yourself. Now we can just share them. That's awesome. Let me know, guys, if you got any questions about this and if you're using it and how you're using it. I'm stoked.